Hello friends, today I will explain you how to clean the Mac ProBook spacebar. So let's get started. This is my MacBook Pro. So from the few days the spacebar was stuck. I think some dust are getting stuck inside. So I just clean up the spacebar and I will explain you how to remove the spacebar. So here you can see we have 4 pins here, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have to remove this space bar from the top side, and we can use some small thin chips, like here I am using this tablet sheet. I will explain you how to remove one by one. So now I will remove 4 pins from the top. So you can hear the sound. First pin was removed. You can see here the first pin was removed. You can see the gap. So likewise you have to remove other 3 pins. You can see here I have removed all the other 3 pins. Now gently pull the clip. Okay. So you can see I have removed the space bar. Here in your left side you can see the 4 pins, 1, 2, 3 and 4. At the bottom you can see it will hold the pin, so the bottom side will be holding this point, 1, 2, 3, 4. Use some cottons or the buds to clean these corners. And gently blow in the space bar, so if some dust is stuck, so that can be removed. And clean this button corner as well. So you can see the dust here. After the cleanup, just install this spacebar, and you can see the below pins that should be pointed to this location. And gently press the top one by one, so you can hear the sound. Now you can see the space bar is. Now you can see the space bar is working fine. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe the channel.